Hey guys, Brian here. Welcome back to the shop. Got a difficult to hold piece here in the lathe that has a bearing where the pocket is worn out. It's worn off center. So I have indicated on the OD and this face to get it running through. And now I'm gonna put the bore back where it belongs and slip a bushing in it and then fit it to the bearing. So should be fairly straightforward. Let me go get the power company notified. I'm gonna turn on the Monarch and we'll fire this thing up. There it is, all machined up. So it'll drive back up in there, but I'll leave that for them to put on the shaft and put it together however they want to do it. But now it's got a shoulder, so it can't just keep going in, so this should operate the clutch like you're supposed to. An obsolete part repaired. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. I'll catch y'all later.